Top dog. Top dog. Get your money, whip your hair. Executive branch, blowing smoke like a player. Yeah, in the club, yes it cracks. Cute little mamas, but they stack with backs. I'm smoking grape, purple Urkel. You in doggy world, come and join my circle. I break down herbal till I move like a turtle. My money is green and my Porsche is turbo. In hot pursuit, come rock with Snoop. Baby's a lawyer, her body's the truth. I'm in the game for real, it pays to chill. I walk in the club and they front the bill. I'm the big dog, best beware. You coming with me if you stop and stare. She'll be on my team, in my car, on the way to the spot. Yes, you are.
As always, this is your host, Mr. Vocab TV, Talik, with Vocab TV, Vocab Magazine. And we coming to you from the Battery Park section in Lower Manhattan. And as you can see behind me, the scenery, the ocean, the boats, and the Statue of Liberty, which I did for my friend right here, Karan Byers, which is going to be the man of the hour, the man of the month, our candy man, in the candy man section of Vocab Magazine. And, you know, I'm not going to talk too much. I'm going to give him the opportunity to let you know what he's about and what he's doing. So without further ado, Karan, why don't you let the world know exactly what you're doing and what's to come for you?
Basically, I'm just an 18-year-old, staying positive. I got a dream. I'm chasing it. Staying motivated. Just dedicated.
Definitely. And, like, I know you just said you're 18 years old, which is young. I know it's, like, a very start of your career. And, like, you know, with the transition period for you from, like, you know, going to school, doing your everyday life into modeling, how was transitioning from doing that to this? How was that for you?
You know, I just had to make sacrifices, you know, like sacrifices. I had to, like, straight home from school, homework, research, just working out, like just staying on top of it.
All right. Well, I know you're doing a lot of photo shoots and things of that nature right about now. So, like, what are some of the other things that you do outside of modeling?
You know, play basketball, football, run track, staying in shape, lifting weights. Yeah, just staying in shape, you know?
All right, yeah, I know you got to stay in shape to, you know, keep that eye candy going for the ladies out there. What were some of the things that swayed you to want to get into modeling and things like that?
You know, I had a lot of people telling me, like, do you model? I was like, no. Do you model? No. Do you model? Yeah, I model. But, yeah, my mom, my dad just motivated me, you know. I got role models such as Will Smith, Tyson Beckford, a great model as well. Yeah, they just some great motivators.
Yeah, definitely. So, like, with everything that you face with now, I know you have a serious dream. I just want to say this man is really dedicated to making his dream happen because he's young, new in the game, and he actually came out to New York from Philadelphia to do an interview with Vocab Magazine, and we definitely appreciate your time for that. But, like, what are the plans for you, like, as far as, like, with how far you plan on taking your model career?
This is a career, so I'm planning to take this how far it takes me. I'm just staying dedicated, motivated, and just staying on top of things, you know?
All right, so, like, what are some of the things that, you know, you like, the perks? What are the perks in modeling that you know, you're starting to see and is different than from before you started modeling?
The perks, you know, just meeting all different kinds of people, like, from New York to Florida and cities and that nature. And just meeting some different type of people. And
anything you specialize in, or are you a jack of all trades? Like, as far as, like, doing print or even runway and things of that. What is, like, more your strength, or what is the thing that you plan on focusing on more?
I'm capable of doing it all: runway, print, commercial, editorial. But my strength is runway. Yeah. So
I guess we're gonna be seeing a lot of you on the runway. Definition behind beauty, swag, and fashion, or the things that come to your mind when you hear beauty, swag, and fashion in that order?
The things that come to my mind, I hear beauty. Beauty, like, beautiful female, long hair, pretty face. But beauty can come within as well. So that's my definition of beauty.
All right, so now, how would you define swag?
Swag, you know, it's all about your personality. It's not what you wear. Your attire, it's all about, it comes within also, so.
And for the last part of it, fashion, like, what are some of the things that come to mind when you think or say fashion?
Style.
You're bringing a lot to the table when you just started this and your career is freshly new, but we actually want to know exactly how long have you been modeling?
Modeling for 5 months, a very short time.
Yeah, but it seems like you're getting a lot of work. How is that?
Yes, I just staying motivated, dedicated, just working hard, and just building my brand.
Right now, I want to give you the stage, you know, for any of the other magazines or, you know, fashion designers or things like that that want to work with you. Where are some of the, you know, outlets where they can find you or where you could be reached at?
You know, you can reach me on Facebook, Karon, K-A-R-O-N-A, Byers, B-Y-E-R-S. I also have a Twitter. You can follow me on Twitter at Ron, R-O-N, underscore, Young Model. And I, you can contact my manager, DJ Stooks, at debonairmodels@gmail.com.
All right. Well, we're not going to take up much more of your time. I know you want to get some of this New York area absorbed and things of that nature. But we want to say thank you for your time. And we're looking for more from you, Karon. And we want to appreciate you. Yeah, no doubt. And we appreciate you, you know, gracing Vocab Magazine with your presence. And as always, this is your host, Taliq, for Vocab TV, Vocab Magazine, where beauty, swag, and fashion is always our lifestyle. Toasting is it
up.
Yours?
Toasting up. And when we done, we West Coasting, love. For Shindo, blowing endo. How much for the dog in the window? What? Talk to him, T-Bang.
Baby, I'm a dog, beware. I do whatever, however I want. This one for y'all, oh yeah, oh yeah. Now put your hands in the air, whip your hair and go la, la, la. Boom, chaka-laka, when I drop, I'ma have a say. La, la, la. One hit, a quitter, quitter. Shout it, go, that ain't pain.
I'm all about the money I got. On the VIP tip, Maserati's in the lot. Chillin' with the stars, boy, the bottles never stop.